Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Right now, we got a meal cooked up, some oatmeal of course. Plans are, I'm not sure yet, because I know I'm going to eat this, and then I want to go to the gym, but I'm just trying to decide what gym I want to go to, because either I go to Power Gym, which is, you know, 30 minutes from me, and I can go there and film with the nice camera, or I could just go to the gym that's 10-15 minutes from me and film with my camera. It's just not as fun filming with my camera because the quality of my camera is not super great, but it obviously gets the job done. But like, I don't know, trying to decide. I think I'm probably just gonna go to the closer gym just because I don't want to spend all the gas going all the way over there. So, but yeah, let's eat this food real quick. Forgot to mention, my water jug, I filled up halfway and I'm almost already halfway done and I'm so full. For some reason, I'm just chugging water a lot more than usual right now. So I'm probably gonna be half a gallon in after this meal, but that's okay.
We just got our creatine, electrolytes, and a lion's mane here. We got the new shirt on, one of the new shirts that we got. We're just getting ready for the gym. We're just trying to decide whether or not we wanna go work out at the gym still in Marysville. I'm torn in between the two. It's like, I wanna drive all the way over there, but that's like over an hour of driving. Don't know if I wanna do that. So I think I'm just gonna go to my closest gym and film my workout with this camera, sadly. And then on Monday though, on Monday I'll film with the nice camera, hopefully. No promises though. I should be able to that day, but if not, it's all good. I'll come back and film there on Tuesday with it. But yeah, so let's drink this up. We're just gonna chug this for the most part and then get some pre-workout ready and then head to the gym, hit some shoulders and arms, and yeah. I got this cologne, guys. Obviously, I think I showed you guys. It smells really good, super strong, but it's more like a warmer color cologne or fragrance, whatever you want to call it. So it's like, do I wear it on a really hot day or do I stick to my old reliable? I don't really know the exact name of this one. It's Versace. I don't even know how to say that. I don't speak French. But this one's more like a citrusy slash like woody smell. So it's a little bit more sweet. But then this one is like pretty like warm. So I don't know which one to use. All right, guys. Well, we're ready to go to the gym. So we'll see you guys there. Guys, we just got done with the lift. It is extremely hot in here. Holy crap, I need to get this AC on ASAP. We have some shoulders and arms. Not a bad lift. I just wish I had a nicer camera to film with. Like, I wish I had Jacob's camera today. That'd been awesome because I love wearing these type of shirts on like arm days. I think it makes your arms look bigger when you have a tight shirt. I mean, tank tops are cool and all too, but I don't know. Something about these shirts. Right now, what we're gonna do is go to Walmart. We're gonna get some gallon jugs for the week, and then what else do we need? I think that's pretty much it. I feel like there's something else, but I just don't remember what it was. I don't know, but yeah, we're gonna run by the store real quick, and then we gotta stop and get gas. So let's do that. All right, guys, we've made it home. We got our post-workout meal right here, some chicken burrito, 75 grams of chicken, 15 grams of fat-free cheese, and some barbecue sauce, Chick-fil-A sauce, spinach and tortilla. Eat this meal every single day. Probably my favorite meal, honestly. This or the oatmeal has got to be my favorite meal, but those really are the only two meals I eat then again, so it's like they're both my favorite. That's why I eat them every day. But yeah, let's eat. All right, guys, we just got done with our meal. Now let's read our 10 pages. And then after we read our 10 pages, we'll probably go on a walk and then come back and get the rest of our meals in. And with the gallon, I think we've already finished the gallon, if I'm being honest. But I'm going to fill it up halfway just to make sure, because I've already filled it up halfway twice. So that's why I'm like,
If I'm not at a gallon, then I'm very, very, very close to it. So should be pretty easy because I got two more mils, and then, yeah. So let's read our 10 pages real quick, though. All right, guys, we just finished our 10 pages. This book I like, but it is very confusing because it's about investing and about money, and it's just a lot of it's kind of new to me, so I'm still kind of learning a lot of it. But that's why I'm reading it, is obviously to learn. So that's okay. We're going to continue to read it, and hopefully by the end of the book we'll have a better understanding. If not, we'll just reread it, because I'll probably reread every book that I own twice. Like, I've read the Don't Believe Everything You Think book twice already. But that's also a really short book. This one's a little bit bigger. But I just realized I didn't put my bookmarker in there. I know what page I'm on, though, so it's okay. We're going to go on a walk now, so let's go do that.
Get in.
We just made a protein shake. Mm-mm. It's actually so good. I did vanilla protein powder with a little bit of powdered peanut butter, and it's like a Reese's. We're gonna eat a fig bar and finish the gallon, so let's do that now. All right. Is that every requirement already? Gallon done, 10 pages done, 2 workouts done, progress picture. It's a quick day, and today's the last day, sadly. What am I gonna do with myself after this? I might get fat, honestly. I might just start eating everything. It's a joke. Honestly, I'm still gonna be doing 75 hard just because that's my life. Like, what I do every single day already pretty much involves everything. Like, I already read every day. Like, as it was, I already was reading. I wouldn't say I was reading 10 pages every single day, but I was reading, like, every other day I would read a decent amount. But the thing is that when I did read, I would read a lot more than 10 pages. So I guess you can kind of say I was reading 10 pages a day, like, on average. Like, if you know. But then with a gallon, I've always been drinking a gallon of water because I kind of have to with my meals. If I'm not drinking water with my meals, it just doesn't taste as good for some reason. Pretty much everything I do in 75 hard, I was already doing before. So technically, I'm on day, like, probably 90. Because I haven't had a cheat day, like, once this whole entire cut. I don't think I have. If I did, it was before 75 hard. So, but yeah, I guess that's the end of 75 hard. I'm gonna probably have a cheat day on Monday. That's the plan, but maybe not. Actually, I don't think I'm going to. I think I'm gonna wait until, like, next weekend, maybe. I'll probably do it on, like, Friday. I'll probably have a cheat day on, like, next Friday or something, just because this week I want to film a lot with the nice camera and get some good clips. But if I'm eating like crap, then I'm not gonna have a nice physique. So we're not gonna have a cheat day, and if we do, we'll just make sure it's in our calories, like we stay within our calories, just so we're not overindulging. But all right, I'm yapping a lot. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this, like, series of 75 hard. Hopefully it was enjoyable, and we'll probably do it again. But next time we do it, we'll probably won't record it, and we'll probably go a lot more strict. Like, by having 2 workouts, I'm gonna do like 2 intense workouts instead of just going on walks. Cause, like, yeah, you can count a walk as a workout, but it's like, is it really hard to go on a walk? For some people it might be. I didn't really do 75 hard, it was more like 75 soft, but it was a good way to get off my butt and actually stay accountable, hold myself accountable to actually go on the walks and actually get my steps in and everything every single day, and also reading. So it was a good way to still better myself, but it wasn't necessarily hard, if that makes sense. Yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and we'll probably still see you guys tomorrow. I'm probably still gonna try to upload every single day, even though 75 hard's over, but we'll see.